According to Paul Chasson, mariners and merchants in the 15th century before the age of discovery began spoke about an island in the western Atlantic that was rich in gold, inhabited by knowledgeable people who could already read and write. Again, this was an island reportedly exactly due west of the Bordeaux River in France. And in 1497, John Cabot declared that he had found the island of Seven Cities exactly where he thought it would be, in the same spot as today's Cape Breton. As you can see on this map, the two sites line up precisely. The stories had the right location, and maps had the approximate shape. So where did all this knowledge come from, and what about those maps? Well, this is where Chinese history comes into play.